Hi, this is Gary with RCG, and this is your 2-minute drill. Today's 2-minute drill is focused on the benefits of Bluetooth headsets. Number one, they are wireless. Sounds real obvious, but it is a true benefit to Bluetooth technology. It's going to clean up the clutter in your office, in your car, and especially in your car, it's going to improve your safety. Number two, they're easy to use. What that means to a user like you is with a couple quick settings on your device and your Bluetooth, you're off and running. They're going to pair up a couple, and even for other devices, it will remember it in the future. Number three, low interference and low energy usage. What that means to you is it's not going to affect the quality of your voice communications, and it's going to affect very little drain on your devices. Number four, the technology is here to stay. It is not here today, gone tomorrow. It is here to stay. More and more devices are Bluetooth capable, and you'll be seeing an increase in that moving forward. Lastly, they're inexpensive. The technology is a great value. It's going to make a big enhancement in your quality of your devices. So I wanted to just show you a few real quickly. Motorola HK200, it's $40. Standard Bluetooth universal headset. We have the Bluant T1 Rugged. This is a headset that's used for people that are out in the field. And lastly, we have the Motorola H17 TXT. Real high quality headset, offers text to voice. If you wish to learn more, you could email me Gary with two R's at myrcg.com, and that's your 2-minute drill.